making my first knit project.
That's what you told me.
This is fun and stressful at the same time. 3x speed because my hands are slow. Adding the straps, all done. Yay, sweet success!
I picked up knitting 3 weeks ago. Here's what I've made so far. A single coaster long. A tiny bead and scarf for this small guy. This ugly ass headband. Long. And this tote bag. I love it. 2 weeks since my last knitting TikTok. I made more things. A drawstring bag to hold gifts for my Secret Santa recipient. This beanie for my grandma, but it ended up being too small. I guess Captain America can have it. Another headband for my partner. Decided to shorten the straps on this bag I made earlier. Lol, my knitting RBF. I enjoyed this. Much better. You know the drill. Knit compilation, part 3, featuring my grandma. Knitted slippers for grandma cause her feet have been cold lately. She was very happy to model off. A cocoon cardigan. It's a bit too short for me. Fits grandma perfectly. I guess it's hers now. I'm really proud of this next one. Was working on it even while I was hungover after New Year's Eve. A freaking cardigan. Did this without following a pattern. Quite surprised it actually fits. I was really feeling it. Okay, please stop. Bye.
Yo. su ventana.
Unbox my new knitting machine with me. It works.
The palette. The peace.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning. The conversation got boring. You said you'd go.
Мэдисон Монтгомери – отмороженная стерва, которая любит крепкий алкоголь, большие члены и неприятности. Если она сдохла, то, наверное, потому что набухалась и раздвинула перед чертом ноги.
You know how much I wanted to fucking pick up a fucking chair and smash it across her fucking face.